looking to trade superstar point guard Russell Westbrook sooner rather than later, and that the Boston Celtics have emerged as the front runner to acquire Westbrook. So, Raja, let's attack this from a number of different angles. First question, if you were Thunder GM Sam Presti, would you trade Russell Westbrook before he becomes a free agent at the end of next season? What do you think the Oklahoma City Thunder could get in theory in a trade for Russell Westbrook from the Celtics? Now, it's obviously difficult, Raja, to extrapolate and sort of say what a Celtics team would look like with Russell Westbrook without knowing who gets dealt to Oklahoma City, but Boston with Westbrook. Do you think that on the surface there, with Horford and some of the other pieces they have that we know will be there, could be a squad that could actually challenge the Cavaliers in the East next season?